Taking a live look now at the U.S. Capitol, where lawmakers now have 3 weeks to avoid a government shutdown. Funding for the government runs out at the end of the fiscal year, which is September 30th, and it could mean the closing of federal agencies and national parks, as well as furloughs. With Congress expected to leave again at the end of the month and return after Election Day, a stopgap bill is likely needed to keep the government open past the election.